36. Nikola is recalling all the battery electric semi trucks that it's made to date after an investigation revealed that a coolant leak in a battery pack sparked a fire at the company's Phoenix headquarters back in June. The company says they're halting sales just as a precautionary measure.